real quick, we're going to Sam's Club with Tommy. So we're gonna follow him, we're gonna get a bunch of stuff, and then we'll probably catch up with him in another video going to Cracker Barrel. So enjoy the road trip and tour to Sam's Club today.
They don't? Oh, they just assume you're good? I said I was going to gravitate to the TVs when I came in here, but I don't really need to. we got the TVs we want, or at least I do.
Well, they did have an 80 inch in here.
Alright. We're heading back to the frozen foods. Yep, we'll catch up with you. What you want? Oh, yeah. $800 for, see, we were thinking about building something like that on the back deck, going each corner. But because it's on 4x4s, it wouldn't really support the weight. Because we were thinking about trying to cover the back deck, but as we just went with the gazebo, it was a lot cheaper. $1,500 for that. 14 by 10. $400. Yep. They want $400 for that thing. I think when I got mine, it was like. Is it? They're probably not selling the display model. Out of stock, but it's right here.
You have to put it together.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
I'd be lost.
Uh-huh. That's like
it's a griddle.
Yeah, it's a griddle. It's still basically about the
same way.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't have a lid. Mm-hmm. It's the same way.
Look. $80 pool. See what their cheese looks like.
Oh, yeah, cheese. They always go to Walmart.
Do they have
milk in here?
$10. Yeah. there. Bath tissue. For $20. You got it? Well, I got that there. $26 or $15. These are $20 for 26. There's 30 rolls for around 28.
Those are bigger.
Mm-hmm. You know what the bounty has said? Truly tough. I think that's those. $15. No, they're all half sheets. Plates, or are we going to get those at Walmart? Yeah. On this side. Bowl cups. Over here, I'm like, oh, okay. Okay, I'll take the cart with me. Okay, stock up on this stuff while I'm over here. Let's see, homeless, homestyle, boneless, that's what I would say. Some chicken bites. Don't know what flavor those are. Yeah, but they're not like the flavored style. I mean, these are just, I guess they're just regular home style. I don't know where those are at. It's been a while. Boneless chicken bites, but that's buffalo style. Chicken. Unless they moved them again. Might as well get another box of Angus, fully cooked. After I cook those, we're going to need some more. Pot pies? Eat for $11.
I got some over there.
Do you? Members mark for 10/22, 160. Yeah, that'll last us a while.
I found them.
There's some Alaska salmon. Tilapia. Colossal king crab, man, almost $35. Big legs. Huh. probably be over here. Yeah, this way. Six Pepsis for $10.88. No. Oh. Okay. Some butter, sour cream. Here's your milk. One gallon for $3.12. Olive oil there. You're what? You lost it enough. We got all the spices here. Looking for? Fair about spray olive oil for $4. Yeah, okay. Yeah. What else we're missing? Water was back where we were, where the drinks were. Let's go back this way because it's on the back side. Back in that corner as well. Yeah. Oh, I might not spend as much as I thought. Yeah. throttles. Members mark $8. $8 for members mark, and that's a 80 pack.
That's the extra much. If we got it, it would be what? It's like $2?
Something like that over at Walmart, yeah. Two something.
So that would be like five something.
Yeah. Yeah, there's your plates on the other aisle. Guess we lost Tommy again.
We lost it.
Darn it. Biggest, yeah, that's probably the biggest ones right there. Can I get those?
It's nice picnic-y.
Yeah. $16. These are $16 for the about the same size plate. That's 100 count. I know, that's what I'm saying. They're like half price. That's weird. Oh, yeah. Darn it. You good on foil? Good on tinfoil. The Ziploc bags. Anything else you can think of? We're just over there. There was oil over there, but it didn't say fish oil. Oh, you're talking about vitamins?
Yeah.
Oh, they're over in the pharmacy section over here. I was thinking you're talking about cooking oil. Yeah. Sorry. I'm walking on sunshine. got this area closed off for probably COVID stuff. So we gotta walk all the way around. Where can we? Hey Karen, we can cut through here. I actually did leave it open enough. Come on through. Krill oil, cholesterol, omega 3, Ricola. There you go. Is that omega 369? Is that same as, is that fish oil as well?
Yeah,
this is fish oil. Oh, okay. How many, 325 compared to how many's in a bottle?
This is 350 each.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, let's get that then. That's a better deal. No, I got only two. And the paper towels. Should pay, I don't know, 181, almost 200. We can renew the membership online, can't we? We can renew the membership online, can't we? Thank you.
keys.
I'll drag this. It looks like Tommy's truck is still there. Go. We're all loaded up. We'll be able to slab of cheese. We got cheese for grilling now. And our fish are old. So, yeah, we're loaded now. What you got? Pizza?
Cheese pizza.
Cheese pizza?
I still can't eat pepperoni.
Oh, wow. Well, we still might have to make a stop at Walmart to get a few things that Sam's didn't have. So, I think the water is cheaper at Walmart. And I think she wanted milk, and it was too expensive here. It's like, what is it, $1.50 something at Walmart compared to what they were asking, which was like, what was it? What was the price for the milk? Like $3, $4? Yeah, and it's like $1.57 at Walmart, something like that.
I just went up.
Well, the milk.
What, $2.44?
Oh, it's gone up that much?
Yeah, it used to be 97 cents.
Yeah, I know. It's gone up a couple bucks. It's gotten ridiculous. It says COVID inflation. Yeah, it is.
Damn Democrat.
Darn it.
They ain't no good.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's another Pennsylvania. They're everywhere. All you Pennsylvanians invading the South, get off my lawn. What you getting ready to go do? Go home for a bit and then we'll catch up with you. What time you want to meet us tonight?
Time y'all won't be on. I can be around 5 o'clock.
Yeah, we can go around 4 or 5.
I thought you'd leave around 5 or 6.
Okay, 5 o'clock.
Oh, dang. He's always trying to cut.
Yeah, I'm trying to like bump it up a little. Yeah, no, that's fine.
Go ahead and get it over with.
Yeah, I'm ready to eat. Ready to eat, Bo. Yeah, we'll just catch up with you around 5. You just want to come pick us up then?
Okay.
That'll work? Cool, man. Been a pleasure. Yeah, man. See ya. Oh, yeah. Karen likes your sticker. I heart jugs.
Oh.
Yeah, told him you like his sticker, his jug sticker. Well, the big Walmart, our big Walmart is right across the street, so we'll just go there and get that stuff. Yeah. Next to Grape Ape. Remember Grape Ape?
That's all he said.
Yeah, Grape Ape.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. I'll just park it off to the side. Yep, I know where we're at. I don't lose track. Okay. I'm just telling you. Some cheap hanging plants, probably the ones they got at that house behind us. Guess Walmart wasn't bringing them enough business. I'll give you the keys again. Alright. Hey, I got some water. Water. Oh, no more BK at Walmart. This hole coming to. Well, a big difference from yesterday's Walmart. And all the classy sophisticates over here. Well, $4 for patriotic cookies and buns. What are you looking for? Milk? Okay. It's been a long time since I've been in this one, so I'm not sure. Yeah, we'll stay in this aisle because I'll be able to see the names. Let's see. Juice. Of course, Walmart has relish, but they're always small jars. They got a squeeze bottle. It's almost the same price. Sweet relish or dill relish? Oh, nice. Got it on film. Yep. I knew it was a matter of time. Hey, let's get some dill relish before something else breaks. We'll get one of each. I'll have the dill, you can have the sweet. Yeah.
Make me sick.
Oh. Yeah, we're just getting started in Walmart. Let's see what else we can bring. That's hilarious. Yeah, you have your hair like that, blue and pink. Walmart employees or creatures. Let's see, what else are we looking for? Oh, tuna? Okay. this way. $6.74, $3.78 for a 4-pack of Starkist. They're small cans. Here's an 8-pack for $7. Looks like all the small cans are packs. The big ones aren't. This might be your best deal. Oh, okay. You want to get a couple more because you know you're going to need it. Might as well get two more. You say you got how many? One? Yeah, let's just get three. Have four there. That's over that way. Magnifying vision. Chips. I'll probably go down this middle aisle here. Well, not this aisle, but the white one. Yeah, the main aisle. Baby, boys, yeah, on the other side, more than likely. Where the spray paint is and stuff. Well, there's your glider and ottoman. $150. That's what that chair in the front is. You just need to get a cushion like that to cover the chair because that's a glider. The one that Robert left. Oh, is it? Probably gonna be an outside or something. Hell yeah. Creature features. Ooh, they got creature features. Damn, $15 for Jurassic Park trilogy. Tremors.
Tremors is good.
Yeah.
I just saw the first one. I didn't see the second one.
Rampage. Jaws. Oh, there's Terminators 1 through 6. Huh. Only like the first couple.
That's all I got.
Oh, there's your two films. it. $18. See what else we got here. Rollback movies. Rogue. There's another It 2 film collection for $7.50. Blu-ray, $12.96. Rambone. $5 movies. No, they shouldn't even be here. Sounds scurry. $9. Color Out of Space. Nicolas Cage. Batman versus the Turtles. Really? Goldfinger. Annie. Crawl. Two film The Mule, Gran Torino. Rule. No, my. Ace Ventura Collection. I've actually got both of them anyway, so. Might be in this section here. It's all school supplies. $6.98 for a 70-inch. No, we're not snorting glue.
Okay, crafts and soda.
Yeah, there you go. So quiet, hot, top notch here in South Carolina. I'll beat y'all ass, boy.
People be snatching kids nowadays.
So yeah. Snatching around. You follow me. Hell yeah. section that hardly anybody walks down anymore. Oh. So I'm thinking, like, the styrofoam, we still got some boxes that got styrofoam in it. We might have to make our own type of brace. Fiskars.
It is the material.
Oh, yeah. There's foam.
Where?
Foam right here.
Oh. No, I need the styrofoam.
No, I don't think round. That. Oh, okay. They may not have that.
No, that's filling. Would you put inside of pillows or
things? Oh, okay. Well, this says.
This project foam, that's not styrofoam.
This wouldn't work?
No. That's. No, that's soft. I mean, it would be hard like styrofoam.
Oh, hard.
Yeah.
You want to look at the spray paint?
No.
No? Okay. Well, then let's go on home. I'm looking buff because I'm the stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, this stuff. The square, like above you. So there's a square piece above you here. Seashells by the seashore. Thank you for shopping at your local mall.
Contact free shopping options available at Liberty Pickup Art Available. Only a fountain. You're going to put it in the bottom of the planter and stick the pole in and then put rocks on it to keep it steady and then fill it up with artificial flowers.
No, stick it in.
Get in there.
All right, you ready?
$2 a piece. And that's not bad. You get them at Dollar Store for a dollar, but they usually don't have them big like that.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, we got letters.
They don't have R.
Darn it.
They got K.
Oh, they got special K. Oh, they got anchors. Anchors away. Mm-hmm. in this special. Said you're ready to go. Oh, let's see this. Oh, let's look at this. Oh, look at that.
Like you have never done that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
We got Merca.
Merca.
Merca. We'll go down the checkout. Far end where other entrance is. Funyuns. M's, Reese's. Oh, okay. So we got everything.
Yep. Is that car holding up the line trying to get in here?
I don't know. Not sure what they're doing, but we'll go ahead and head on out.